Welcome to the streaming room, the new on Netflix edition. I'm Russ.
And I'm Shawn Edwards. And here are three new options you may want to check out for viewing at home, or if you're tired of like gliding around on the lake during the holidays, or you're sick of your family, you need some alone time, check these titles out.
Well, harrowing and skillfully acted, the Netflix miniseries When They See Us is a powerful indictment of one of America's most notorious miscarriages of justice.
Yes.
In 1989, a group of teenagers known as the Central Park Five were falsely convicted of rape in a case of police overreach and sensationalization by the press.
Russ, here's the deal. This is Ava DuVernay's best and most focused work yet when it comes to delivering a feature film. The brilliance is in the details. The importance is how she humanizes the five young men that were falsely accused and sent to prison.
Yeah, When They See Us is enlightening and I think important viewing.
I agree. And the first part is the strongest of the four, but overall, this is an example of what passion can deliver when you have the skill and the insight to pull it off. It's not easy to watch, but this painful series deserves your attention.
Four popcorn bags.
I agree, four popcorn bags. Congratulations, Ava DuVernay.
Allison Williams and Logan Browning give it their all, but their efforts can't save the ugly horror thriller, The Perfection. They play cello prodigies whose lives are upended by a violent incident. Sean, it could have been titled The Flawed, as it gets progressively sillier and absurd with each passing moment.
But I like that. I mean, it's overly weird, and it is severely flawed. Nonetheless, this trippy parable has moments of brilliance and mild levels of shock value.
Two popcorn bags.
Three popcorn bags.
I Am Mother is a well-produced and involving sci-fi effort starring Hilary Swank and Clara Ruggard. In a post-apocalyptic world, artificial intelligence attempts to save humanity from itself.
Can we push pause for a second?
Yeah.
And can I just make a confession?
Yeah.
Robots creep me out. I hate robots. But this film features superior storytelling that sets this movie apart. I Am Mother is a first-rate thriller because it actually forces you to think.
Yeah, that's true. And while the premise is very intriguing and the actors are fine, Sean, I didn't think I Am Mother ever quite gelled dramatically.
No, but it is a very ambitious movie, so I give it major points for that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, even though there are some flaws in the narrative, ultimately, though, it's a mind-blowing trip. But I must confess again, I hate robots and that robotic voice. It just creeps me out.
I'll still give it three popcorn
No,
bags.
I agree. So we came to the same conclusion.
Yep.
Three popcorn bags for I Am Mother. I thought Hilary Swank was fantastic.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom.
Or check us out on Facebook or watch us on YouTube.
And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News in the streaming room.